Good evening, my honorable director, sir, respected principal, sir, teachers, and all my dear friends. We are here to celebrate third annual function of our school, Dr. R.P. School. In this occasion of third annual function, we are presenting a working model depicting a natural phenomenon that is solar eclipse and lunar eclipse. My name is Harsh Kumar, and he is my co-partner, Prince Kumar. And we are here to describe what is solar eclipse and lunar eclipse. Now my co-partner will explain what is solar eclipse and lunar eclipse and how they are occurred.
Thank you, Harsh, for giving me chance. First, I explain what is solar eclipse. Solar eclipse happen when the moon passes between the sun and earth and casting a shadow on earth that either fully or partially blocked. And sunlight in some area, this only happen occasionally. Moon doesn't orbit in the axis, some plane as the sun and earth do. And second, I explain what is lunar eclipse. Lunar eclipse happen when the earth passes between the sun and moon and blocking the sunlight and casting a shadow on moon. This is called lunar eclipse. And material required in this project, first cardboard and a piece of globe, black chart paper and many more. My partner will give a wind up speech.
Thank you for giving your precious time to us and our project. Thank you
class 7. Now go to
thank you so much guys for your short brief. सोलर इक्लिप्स एक बार जोरदार तालियां होनी चाहिए हमारे बच्चों के लिए जिन्होंने बहुत कम शब्दों में आप सभी के बीच सोलर इक्लिप्स जो प्रोजेक्ट है उसके बारे में जानकारी रखी।